Hello, Parsippany. This is your community update for Tuesday, January 26th. As of Monday, January 25th, the total number of COVID-19 cases in Parsippany stands at 2,725. This marks an increase of 143 new cases in the last week. While the focus may seem to be shifting towards vaccinations, we must remember that this pandemic is still very much in full bloom and still very dangerous. We can see a distant light at the end of this long road, but sadly, we have not made our way through the worst of this period yet. As I've said before, it's up to each and every one of us to protect ourselves and those around us from the spread of this virus. We must continue with the practices that have helped us stay as protected as possible to this point. Wear a mask, practice social distancing, avoid crowds, ventilate indoor spaces, and wash your hands frequently. As far as vaccinations are concerned, I know that all of us, I mean all of us, are frustrated with the vaccine rollout and availability right now. Inventory is limited to what the federal government provides our state, as well as what vaccination locations can administer safely. Our health officials are doing everything in their power to get vaccines out as quickly as possible, but they cannot cut corners when it comes to our health. Vaccine availability will continue to increase, and health officials will continue to send out notifications to make sure they're available to everyone who wants to get one. But as I've said before, we must be patient as this massive health undertaking continues. Ralph Waldo Emerson once said, "Patience and fortitude conquers all things." We're embarking on something we've never quite faced before, stopping the spread of a virus, one of the deadliest in human history, and doing it on a global scale. Through our own actions, guided by patience and fortitude, we can conquer this and we can return to normal. So thank you for listening. Take care of each other, and God bless you all.